What is happening, everybody? Welcome to a Friday edition of the show.
Happy Friday. I'm Amanda Tatum.
And I am Brian Glenn. Thanks so much for joining us. Busy show, as always. It's Friday as we get ready on the weekend.
Yep. Good stuff, helping you make some plans.
There you go. There you go. We got BSR Cable Park. I don't know if you've ever seen that. It is phenomenal. We went out there earlier in the week, and I was just blown away. I said, you got to come back on the show.
I love it.
We're doing that as well. Plus, the Waco Civic Theater. If you missed my Broadway debut last week, here's a recap. Put the coffee down.
Who could forget?
Who can forget? Anyway, they're going to be on the show as well. It's a lot of fun on this Friday as we kind of move in to the weekend. Okay, but we rolled this out a couple days ago, and I want to show it to you now. It is called What Is Amanda Wearing?
I'm hurrying.
And today,
what? A volcano. Oh. He puts me in the craziest places. Let me tell you about it. It's a t-shirt dress. I like to tie it in a knot for a little extra oomph. Denim jacket, a fun necklace that I just got at Round Top, and some big earrings and some cowboy boots.
It's hot.
Yeah.
Very much like the scene behind you. You called this kind of Waco chic, right?
I guess mommy chic. I don't know. I could host a show or drive carpool. Either way.
Either way, it works. I like the boots, by the way. I don't know if we can see the boots, but I'm digging the boot. There you go.
Always got to have some good boots.
Always got to have some good boots. And the accessories make the outfit, right?
Thank you so much.
There you go. All right. Well, there you go. That is what Amanda is wearing. All right.